What's up, Lobos? My name's Christian.
And I'm Joseph. Today is October 10th.
And before we get into the news, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome back, Lobos. Eighth period homework help will be every day except for Wednesdays.
Wednesday, the A team is playing Marakchek.
B team's home.
B team.
Today, after school, we will be having wrestling here for South, so please go support our Lobos that are wrestling.
Please stay out of the wings during lunch.
Band and choir is going to have a concert today at 5:30, and it will be from 5:30 to 7:30.
Picture retakes are off on Thursday.
So don't try and get your picture tomorrow. Or Thursday, okay? All right, now let's go to some mobile programming.
Yo, Doc, this is the KIL Skills Spook 1. Come on, son, dig it.
And she doesn't want to use the oxygen. She has oxygen on me. I mean, I'm all right. I can breathe. You ever seen a fish that jumped out of the bowl and he's laying down? But when you fight, she's there. Tell that bitch.
RSM Rebel Leaders will be hosting their second event after on Thursday. It will be called The Great Escape for 6th graders, which will be having 6 escape rooms, a movie, dance, and scavenger hunt, and many more things.
Remember, students, we'll be doing a draw at the end of October, so remember to eat your lunch and get a raffle ticket. You need to put your first and last name on the tickets. Remember, a healthy lunch gives you the energy you need to concentrate for the second half of the school day. Our next drawing will be October 31st. Keep eating lunch.
People speaking things as rare as Arabic or something as mundane as English or even Spanish. Don't believe me? Well, let's go see if those same people share our South strong values.
Action.
This school is very good.
Go!
It's a very good school.
That's it for today, Lobos. Mesalama!
Oh, love you.
the blanket is supposed to be. Get out! Tell girls don't forget to put your blanket in the locker. If they won't, they will be sent to the den.
Well, that's it for today, little boys. Peace out.